When we lost the NBA All-Star game, the NCAAs, and the ACC championships, it hurt North Carolina's economy and our national reputation. But this election for governor is not just about one bad law. It's about them. I'm Roy Cooper, and this election is about finally stopping the loss of our teachers, lowering taxes on families, and growing our economy. We need to fix this for their sake.